I'm about to say, because I got the approach that I gotta let the do, but I don't know if I want to do the submarine or the smuggler. I ain't found a damn guard. I found one guard clothes, but if you're doing three, we're gonna get caught if she ain't got hers on. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, mine's ready to go, but yeah, we gotta hop on yours and knock your shit out. Lo got disbanded from her gang. Yeah, you send me an invite yet? Yo, was that a fucking, what the hell is that right there? Nah, I was aiming for this dude here. Oh, you got the red jank too. Good old red rocket over here. Ba da 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 da. Ba 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 bam 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 ba bam. What happened? What nonsense was spewed? Ah, 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 ah. Oh yeah, we doing Halo jumps. About so we can either fly into the drainage point or just fly into the actual compound. But we can still do the same thing. Main dock. Yeah, weapon loadout. Make sure it's silenced. Yeah, we gotta be jumping in. So I think I might get this whole flight suit right here. You can change it. Oh, snot nosed little girl. Oh yeah, look at this bitch right here. We got a parachute in. Yeah, we was really talking about, yeah, we going to Halo jump. I think we should wait till we get midway through the through the island. Yeah. Yeah, this bitch is big. Don't jump yet. Don't miss it. When we get to that middle island, then we should jump. Yep. We should be good right here. Yeah, we can parachute right into it. All right, I'm jumping.
How does it feel to be dropping in and visiting our old friend once again? Like a repeat vacation, yes? Be sure to leave a good review for our host, huh? Watch out for air defenses around the compound.
Godspeed.
Oh, they are shooting at me. Yo, is there a way, take care of the air defense? So maybe we should jump there then, huh? But I mean, that don't make sense though, because if... Yeah, check, see if, you know how, like, you do the smuggler thing. You can have the weapons put in right there, but might be a way to all right, so we gotta jump right when we get to the airstrip. You got grenades. Sacrifices must be made. You swimming. Damn, that's like a slow, painful way to die. Alright, so what? I think the game plan is to jump into the airstrip area. Yeah, near the airstrip. I wish you could control the damn plane. If you can turn it left or right. Yeah, near the airstrip, we all just jump. We might be able to find a boat. Yeah, we gotta be at least over the airstrip. Yeah, I wish we could buy this plane. You think so? Should I have to look it up? It's probably like 6-8 million though. Alright, I'm out. Taking out the air defenses.
Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Nah, I don't really. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna just swim towards it. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can find a boat. Cause y'all way up there. Hey, look, we're in like three different parts. Just keep on heading straight. Yeah, I'm actually behind you. Spice in front of you. Yeah. What should I am? But we won't get caught though.
Remember, we have noted location of both cutters. Mr. Rubio will lend us these if we ask nicely. There will be more tools we can use, and of course keys and key cards. Take it all.
Thank you. Yeah, man, I thought we was going to the airstrip. So I just dove right to the airstrip. I mean, yeah, as long as you keep on, yeah, this will build up your stamina and stuff like that. I mean, you don't build up the strength because you gotta fight people. But yeah, stamina, yeah, you swim, stamina gonna go up. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. I wish we could, steer the damn plane. To fly us off towards the right of it. Then we just hop out and just boom, right into the damn ocean. World hitter, man.
You know, a man like this would rather die than abandon his expensive taste, no matter how many times he is robbed. In Russia, we call such men ATM.
What? You talking about like a beachfront type of spot? Sound like that one song. That one chick talking about make her wet, make her water. I mean, I'm pretty sure she was talking about that same thing. Are you, you already inside? Yeah, I'm about to be around the corner.
Excellent. Did I ever tell you about the sewers in my hometown? It was there I first
decided. Yeah, I'm like right behind y'all.
Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go.
Around the corner. I'm straight ahead of y'all. Well, not. I'm straight ahead. Y'all should have had me. Yeah, come over here. You see me? Look, how was I the first away? Damn, you already got $15? Alright, so this is basically the same thing that we do with the submarine. Alright, Lord, follow me. Is there anything up in the door? We got gold and cash up here. Only cash, alright. True, because yeah, sometimes they don't show up on the other people. Nothing yet. Nothing there. Make sure you, but I say if you take him out, he's gotta be going down the hallway. Alright, there's the gate key. Well no, he ain't had nothing. I thought I saw something pop up. Yeah, I ain't seen either. It never popped up. Yeah, I thought I saw an arrow, but nothing popped up now. Yeah, maybe you come over here then and get it. Yeah, because it should be right there. Yeah, don't go too far though, because there's a camera right there. Still nothing. I watch out for this dude. Yeah, we still waiting on another key card. There you go, back up. Go around this corner. Yeah, I see you right there. Yo, hop up over here. Oh yeah, wait for that dude to pass though. Hey, you say you still see that key card right here? Well, shit, yeah, that might be a glitch then, because we don't see it. It's up here. I can't see it from here. Yeah, I know, but look. Yeah, but look, it never showed up. Just grab it. There it is. Yeah, because it never showed up for us. Yeah, it's crazy. Because we both walked past that damn dead body. Alright, look, there's gold right here then. Yo, did you make it down to the basement yet? Alright. Yeah, there's two golds over here. And there's a gold bar over there. Hey, look, go with Spike. Grab to go first. I'm going to hack this door.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Yeah, go ahead and load up, because there's two gold right here. Yeah, you'd be able to fill up our bags with these two gold right here. Well, yeah, about to say, let me bring in the map so I can see where he's at. Oh yeah, about to say y'all good now. Yeah, there's two gold here, so we should be able to fill up all of our bags right here. Alright, Loyal, yeah, go ahead and do it, Loyal. Hey, Loyal, grab, gotta go over here. I'm about to say, yeah. Yep, I'm good too. Should be the same exit. Just swim out toward the open ocean. We should be looking at like a what, 2.3? 2.2, almost 2.3. Alright. Oh, someone. We got caught. I don't know. It might have been those dead bodies that we had to lay out. I hit the dude. Oh yeah, we just go ahead and die then. Try and get this heist for Loyal. Kayo, I think, right? Or no, I about to say this is Spike. Yeah, we did a different approach though. Halo jump. Yeah, we tried out different approaches. So far, the best ones are the smuggler and the submarine. Yeah, because that was the Pink Diamond one that we did, right? Yeah. All right, Laura, follow. Let's spike this one over here. You follow me. Nothing over there yet. See, yeah, that was that boot. That was a BS though, cause that key card never showed up for us. I got the key card. Right, the only one that's left is the one up top in the office. Hey, Lloyd, where you at? Alright, I got you. Hey, come on this side. Oh, shit. Oh yeah, because they're a bunch of Hispanic Mexicans over here. You're lucky you ain't heard Bendejo yet. Yeah. Got him. Hey, are you good going to the office? Where are you? Yeah, whoever goes up top. Because there's that one guard that you got to take out. I think that's how you got caught last time, right? All right, nice. We got one. Now, the only thing I have to get is the gate key, which is usually the dudes that we got killed next. So usually it's gonna be these two dudes over here. Hey, hello, stay back. All right, check this dude out here. The dude's gonna pass through this little area here. Here he comes. Yeah, shoot. Well, I mean, either or. He ain't got it, though. So hopefully this dude up here got it. So nothing. Yeah, go ahead and grab the other key card. I'm gonna see if I can find the other gate key.
Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask the guard nicely for the key?
I mean, we can always do it the other way. We don't need the gate key necessarily. But we gotta go up from the office to go down to the basement. Why no? Because we didn't want you to get caught. Yeah, see the dude coming back. Back up a little bit. Alright, I think Juggernaut's coming towards you. No, Juggernaut's up top. Yeah, so now we gotta find the gate key. Yeah, we got both of the key cards, so we can open these doors.
You must use them simultaneously.
I guess I'm gonna go up top to the office and hack the one that's up top. Yeah, because we can't, we ain't found a gate key, so. Instead of killing people, oh shit, I just got caught. Juggernaut caught me. Juggernaut's half the damn battle. Got him. Same thing. I know you follow me. I got a key card right here.
The door requires two key cards. Do you have them both?
All right, we should be good once he turns around. Yeah, go ahead, stay right there. Because hopefully the gate key is over here with these two dudes. Not that one. What about the dude behind him? He's about to turn down the hall. I'll take him out. Alright, I got it. Alright, hey, Spite, if you want to go up top, or if you want to go down to Loyal. Oh, yeah. About to say, yeah, don't want to fuck this up. Alright, we good. If you want to go down to Loyal. You want to grab that golden gun? We should good. Grab that gold that's in that room next to Loyal. The juggernaut's up top. Spike, go ahead and go up there with Loyal. I'm gonna go ahead and hack this stuff down here. Yeah, remember, there's two gold things down here.
Did it work? We must be close now. Wait, where are you? According to my blueprint, you're inside the wall.
Juggernaut's coming up the stairs towards y'all. Oh, I got you. Yeah, I see y'all now. Life of crime.
The life of crime.
Yeah, don't worry about that money. There's two gold things down here.
Do you remember?
saw on the CCTV? It's in the office. Might be a lead.
If y'all come straight through us, y'all can make it through. The guard already turned around. We might not have to though, because there's two gold right here. Oh, true. So y'all ain't go to that first door? Or the, not the first door, but the second door? Oh, wait, hold on. Loyal, go ahead and grab this gold first then. My bag might be full after this too. How much is left on that side? Oh, that shit's already gone. Alright, I might just do this painting. Yeah, about to say, I might just steal that damn gold. We good. Gold gonna fill me up. Alright, is that Juggernaut over here? Alright, Lloyd, where you at? We're looking at like what, 2.3? Yeah, 2.2. Stay up.
Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself.
All right, we good. All right, this should be the same thing. Just smelt the open water. Oh shit, there's a button.
Extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now.
shit, I'm stuck. Whee! Yeah, make sure you don't fall though. Hey, Ariana. Yeah, my daughter's watching us right now. Yeah, this is the heist. This is the Kyle Frico heist. Gotta make it out without being seen. $2.2 million. Yeah, hoping the last time, yeah, because last time it went smooth. Hopefully this is, I'm still swimming. I ain't seen the exit button yet. There we go. All right, yeah, we good. Swim towards me. Perfect heist right here. And we did a halo jump. Next one we're gonna do is the drug smuggler. Yeah, that's what I'm going with. Damn, I made silver. All right, so I got 400. Yeah, I can do my casino one, but my Kyle one is I gotta do just the approach, the setup for the approach. But mine's that damn tequila bottle. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do the submarine approach so we can get that under 15 minutes. Because I'm pretty sure I got 3 golds, 2 paintings. So we should fill our bags up. I just gotta invite y'all back to the session. Y'all ain't yet. When y'all are over here. Oh yeah, Loyal over here. Hey, I'm about to send you invite to the submarine. I say. Body blue, what? You might be at a, I might be pulling you in now. So, what I say, we're going to do the submarine because we're going to get that under 15 minutes. Hey, who wants to go down to the sub? Because, you know, we gotta fly to the sub so we can get that sonar detector. Yeah, I'll say, yeah, let Lil do it this time. I mean, it only takes 2 of us Yes, look, me and Loyal will fly there. She'll hop out. Get the way, man. Hey, where should you go up top? I'm back down where the sparrow at. Yeah, you all in the way. Hey, yo, Dead's on now. I don't know why I carry walking like that. You got the goofy mode on. Yeah, I'm about to buy another shot once we get done with this, maybe. I keep on hearing y'all saying that shit cheaper. Damn, Lloyd, you gonna hop out like that? See, look, you doing too much. Hello, hey, I'm going in. Hey, yo, make sure that you had the boat ready for me. Stay around the area. Oh, you here with me? That's cool, yeah. Hey, yo, go that way. I'm gonna go downstairs. Just be careful, because there's people shooting at you. Oh, we got a dude here. He's glitched. I got him. Well, no, I got the dude that was stuck in that spot that was glitching. That's gonna shoot everybody from anywhere. Why did I just fall like that? All up in the back. Oh snap, someone behind me. Oh no, you up top. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Hold on, I gotta get some life. Damn, they killed me. Yeah, where you going? Did you find it? Oh shit, nice. Yeah, I'm about to call in the boat, so then we can swim right to the the submarine. There he is over here. Alright, now we about to do the heist again. This time it's gonna be first time go. Going old school again. See, it's gonna be under 15 minutes. Who say? I think 50, 20, 25, 25 is good. Look, I'm nice every once in a while. I mean, I still got at least 6 million I can waste. I mean, I got it in my pocket. You know, I ain't bought those other businesses yet. Well, true, but I mean, once you update it, upgrade them. Oh yeah, I forget because it's like half off. Feel like Dory. GPS locked. I have your just keep swimming. Also access unbound CCTV to see you when you are there. Look, Mr. Rubio, guess who is back again? The drainage pipe is dead ahead. I mean, this is probably like the easiest one though, you think? It's either this one or the smuggler one. Yeah, the two easiest ones to do. Yeah, but I don't think we can make it under that 15 minutes though. This way you can make it under 15 minutes. No, not a smuggler, not, but this way right here. go. Oh shit, it's raining, man. Yeah, it's never a good omen. Alright, Lil, follow me. Yeah, what was in the other room back there? Oh, look, I got a key card. Alright, there's two cash over here. Come on, dude, hurry up. Dang, still ain't got none. Right, we got one more shot up here. And then if this dude ain't got it, we gotta start looking for it. Alright, I got him. Alright, Spy and Lil, y'all go ahead and steal the shit down there. Wherever Spite's at.
I'm sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold?
Yes, it was a gun made of gold. It looks like there's a painting in gold down here in the actual basement. I'm hacking the system now.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Are we in here? Yeah, it's all good.
Good. We made it again.
Yeah, is y'all's bag full? Alright, well there's two things of cash in that one room. I'm gonna go to this painting. Alright, one bag's full. Alright, yeah, let me go ahead and grab that then. Yeah, there's two castings right over here. Let me just grab this painting. Yeah, you should be able to fill your bag up with the with those two cash. We at 1.4 right now. My bag's full. Alright, the juggernaut's coming over here. They come out the back way. Yeah, so all three is good. Alright, let's go help her here then. Yeah, that's perfect. Let this dude pass, and then we can. Then it's all open skies.
Extra guards just arrived. Be careful.
All right, we good. All right, we good. Let's go. Oh yeah, you got the brass knuckles in your hand. Nah, you ain't sporting no damn Rolex. Fuck boy. Yeah, you saw that lightning right there. Oh, so yeah, I missed the spot again. Yeah, I'm tripping.
The water is full of
Yeah, that we actually made it through without being caught when it's raining. So this is under 50 minutes. All right. Yeah, we are already here. Oh, under 15. No hacks failed. Look, we got the perfect score. So look, we should be getting at least 300 extra. But of course, we always get sent into the same different sessions. Yeah, one of us send the invite. Oh, you're talking about the nightclub? Hey, yo, Spike got that little hack on it. You just gotta switch back and forth from the actual DJs. You gotta do it a few times, back and forth. Like, click on one, click on the other 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 one, and then it'll boost up the popularity. But you gotta spend $10,000 each, though. Oh shit, I gotta disband. Who, me? I won't go into it. I'm gonna go to the arcade. Destruction, mayhem. Yo, where Loyal at? I'm trying to send you to the arcade, so yeah, we all right here. Oh, what you got, a nightclub thing? I'm gonna go get some armor. Oh, look, I got the perfect vehicle for you then. Yeah, see? Do that like 4 times and that thing is almost filled up. In fact, I'm gonna do the same thing right now. Oh wait, I gotta register as a CEO real quick. Yo, almost, I was almost full. I'm at like almost 700,000. Yeah, for my nightclub storage. Yeah, mine's up top. Alright, who we doing next? Yeah, both mine are done now. I gotta reset up everything. Yeah, who's over in the arcade now?
Right.
Oh, look, you got Brick over here. Yeah, this bitch is a nice setup too, though. What the hell are you laughing at? Yeah, were you getting artwork? Hey, yo, am I part of your crew? Over here waiting. Yeah, it's a good, this is a good session. Gotta call it a night myself. Lush. Damn, bless you again. Yeah, springtime came around too soon. Shit, helicopter going down. Bless you again. Oh yeah, they already found me.